Oh, penitent one, we traverse strange roads under the same firmament, with nigh other trade, nigh other name. My name is Redento, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflectors. Prithee, taketh nay affront in my not looking at thy visage, for we at each moment lean forth so as not to divert our eyes from the path. So we are before Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach distant lands. Now Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that traveleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me?
what I am offering you and May my... What I am offering and may my eyes...
Here lies the door, on whose bronze the ordeals of those chosen by the miracle are perpetuated. On it, for the art of these images to be worshipped and revered, ornamentation must take place. His sculpted holiness watches us, rigid, from on high. But it is the relief of the bronze that dictates who is worthy of passing under its adorned arch. Find the holy visages, and the bronze will know. For fickle are the wishes of the miracle. Here lies the door. On it, his sculpted find the for fickle are the wishes.
Thank you. merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.
Place, we gather the remains of those help us, these poor souls.
This place is another dream, penitent one. They believe me a saint worthy of devotions, and the only thing I granted to their prayers was the saltpeter that runs through the Stark land and rises through our bodies. The punishment of the miracle for the false idol is to grant them false holiness. Do not try to obtain my name, for it is also covered in salt. Bring me anything that can be blessed, so you might crush this fate of mine and let me cross to the other side of this false dream. Behold the linen cloth that soaks the sweat of fevers, of thoughts, of dreamt sins. A tool that obtains secret and forbidden confessions, even from those who already departed to the other side of the dream. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred.